Hi, this is Simon Leung from SimonLeung.com, and today I have a free bonus gift for you. You're welcome. For weeks now, we've been talking about COPPA, the 1998 law that the FTC is only now making YouTube enforce, which has caused absolute mayhem for content creators all around the world ever since its announcement. Are you safe? Even if you mark your entire channel or certain videos as not made for kids, or you don't even mark them at all, YouTube might still mark them for you. And today, I have a free tool that will tell you once and for all whether or not your content is safe. So, without any further ado, let's do this. In this lesson about video SEO marketing, I talked about how I got my video onto the first page of Google and YouTube out of 2.5 billion search results. That's why they call me the insider. Well, along with my insider strategies, I also got a little help from a free tool called TubeBuddy. You can find the download link here, or in the description and comments below. Well, guess what? TubeBuddy's gotten an upgrade. When you follow my link to download and install the free TubeBuddy plugin into your browser, as well as registering for your free account, you will be able to see a new additional TubeBuddy menu within your YouTube studio. On your videos page, you're going to want to look for miscellaneous tools, COPPA Center, which will bring up this pop-up menu that contains more information about the COPPA law as well as YouTube's video on this policy. Learn more about COPPA with these videos. On the side, you will see the tool, which says what videos on your channel are made for kids. TubeBuddy can scan your channel and surface videos that YouTube has identified as made for kids. That's right. Whether you market or even if you don't market, YouTube will market for you, so you can see if YouTube agrees with you or not. And you'll definitely want to know if they do or don't. Click on the button that says Start Scan. The tool will then scan through all your videos and come back with the results for each of your videos. You can see that for mine. It's definitely good news because it comes back to me confirming that there's nothing in the Made for Kids tab. Nothing to see here. All of your content is currently rated as not made for kids. You'll also be able to see the percentage of videos down here if in fact you do have some videos that are made for kids. On the top, you'll also be able to see videos that are deemed as made for kids and not made for kids. Let's go over to the Not Made for Kids tab. When you hover over this question mark next to Rating Determined By, you will then be able to see what the assessment actually means. Either no one has said it, you have said it, or YouTube had made an assessment, but your own setting was able to override it. This is where you will need to be careful, because sooner or later, YouTube will automatically mark all of your videos. And if your setting is different than their diagnosis, then there is a chance that you might want to look things over in the event that you might get unlucky with those videos. Regardless, this tool is absolutely free, and it allows you to see just how your videos have been marked. And it confirms whether or not YouTube agrees with you, which is extremely important just in case you want to protect yourself completely from any potential violations. And another cool thing about this tool is that if, for whatever reason, you want to review your settings or make a change, there's a feature right here on the side to simply click on the edit link to go directly to your video, where you can then make the appropriate revisions if necessary. Convenience is good, right? Simply make the adjustments and save your settings, and then you are good to go. So again, this tool is free, and not only will it help you to comply with important policies like COPPA, but you can also use it to optimize for YouTube algorithm results, such as the one demoed in the video I showed you earlier, which you'll also be able to find in the description and comments below. To better learn how to use this tool, as well as other strategies to make money on YouTube, subscribe, tick the bell, like, share, and comment below that you're interested to learn how to grow your YouTube channel. We can also meet in person as well, so let me know if you want to do that. And don't forget to download the free tool. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.